And a story breaking this afternoon on the DenverChannel.com. 7 News confirming that Franklin Sane, the man accused of threatening a state lawmaker, is also being looked at by the Secret Service because of references to the president in those threatening emails. The Secret Service says they were unaware of the threats until they were contacted by 7 News. They say they review threats, whether direct or implied. And you can read the full story right now on the DenverChannel.com.